one week after the attack. Cast on my ammo.
It's that falcon again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
I'm gonna follow it. What could possibly go wrong following a falcon? Now we're in a snowy area. Okay, they're just trees. See, that's good. Hi, Falcon. Where's this fucking leading us to? Doing good and not running into any bad guys. Come on. There was ammo here. Well, that was a nice shot. Okay. For me? No. Okay. Oh boy. This is a dangerous place. Very dangerous. Ledge walking again? Okay. I'm not gonna try walking across that tree. No, my luck would fall. I gotta say, the rocks are very, realistic looking. Want me to go over there? Hey, it's the Falcon. I can't double jump though. Don't tell me I have to do it all over again. Oh, so that was part of the not being able to do it.
Now look. Somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
But wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
Oh.
That falcon. It belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too.
Yeah, another gun.
Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up! Got a long flight ahead of us!
I don't think she likes Guardians. I think everybody can't blame her.
Do you see, traveler, all that I have done? Grace me with your light. Take your place at the center of my empire. See me, and the Red Legion will be your true guardians.
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power, and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus's greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest.
That's not how you entertain a guest. Silly mutant looking thing. A lot of black screens.
Coming up on the European dead zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look, do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
We're gonna go poke around in it. There's a thing in the corner of my screen. What's that? That stuff. How do I... Eh?
CTX to the Autumn Gate.
Settings? Key mapping? So much stuff. try T. Oh, I thought it was okay. Hello.
Checking. Sign, please.
Thank you.
All done.
Hi. You talk to me now? Okay. There's a chicken.
Hey, hey, hey.
How do I get up to you? You're going here to get up to you? Do.
Did you need something? Hey, hi. There.
I need monies, apparently, first off. That's my inventory, looks like. I got some, weapons?
Can I say something?
Okay, well, I look pretty beat up, so, get going over here.
Beautiful.
Hello.
What could follow? I'm glad to see you.
Thank
safe.
You.
I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? Losing my connection to the light has been disorienting.
I can understand that.
Now, I understand you seek the shard of the Traveler. I too have dreamt of it. Its jagged, broken edge. A wound that never heals. But I do not trust its pull. Like us, the shard no longer knows the light. Not since the Traveler cast it off during the collapse. For centuries it has twisted and corrupted everything around it. Where it lies is now a place of death.
Oh.
If you are determined to go, remember, we Guardians are no longer immortal.
Yay, thank you, lady. F1. Okay. 21 defense. And it changes.
How could I not have known the name Ghoul?
Alright, so we talk to her. I talk to her. I talk to that thing. Uh-oh. Nothing. I'll talk to that. Talk to her. Talk to her.
Do you have a story to tell?
There's that. What's this? Vaults. I wonder if this is where I put stuff.
Don't get sarcastic with me, young lady.
Okay, can I run it? Yeah, okay. Guess I'll start heading over to.
Did you need something?
Oh, turn back. Guess you want me to do something else, okay.